Hi, Chris Wallace from TGW. We're out here at Willow Bend Golf Club today. I'm with my friend and colleague, Diego. How's it going, Diego?
Good, Chris. How about yourself?
Good. Good to see you.
Oh, yeah.
We're going to talk a little bit about putters today, and more specifically, matching up your putting stroke with the style of putter you use. This is something we get a lot of questions about online. You get a lot of questions in our retail store.
We do.
For people who want to better understand kind of, you know, how they can be better putters. Because let's be honest, putting is a tough part of the game.
Oh, definitely, definitely. The most important part of the game, too. So.
Yeah, no doubt about it. Diego's a fantastic putter. I'm a little bit shaky. So for somebody who's a great putter, it, as the saying goes, if it ain't broke, don't fix it.
Exactly.
But if you're somebody who struggles on the green and maybe your putting stroke doesn't align with the type of putter you're using, that could be a reason why you're struggling.
I think, you know, from a personal standpoint, I can probably give an example of, you know, maybe a little bit what we're talking about.
Yeah.
In my putting stroke, I used to putt with a heel shaft putter, you know, where the shaft of the putter went directly into the heel.
Mm-hmm.
Those kinds of putters are meant for people with a, you know, a bigger arc in their stroke that might stand a little farther away from the ball.
Correct.
Well, I didn't. I actually stood more over the ball. I required a putter that had, you know, something a little more straight back, straight through. I ended up going with a blade style putter, more like, you know, kind of what you're holding here. And it really improved my putting. I mean, my misses right or left really narrowed out, and I was hitting the ball a lot straighter on the lines I was looking for.
We're going to talk a little bit about first putter styles, and then we're going to talk about putting strokes. And we've got three putters we just grabbed out of the TGW shop today. And we're using Ping, because Ping does a great job using shaft bands to help players understand exactly what this putter is doing from a toe hang standpoint, which is a term that we're going to talk about, and the type of stroke that's going to work best for.
Sure.
So we're starting with the red band here, and these are going to be putters that have a lot of toe hang. And if you're wondering what that is, if I take the putter and balance it like this, what you'll see is that the toe hangs towards the ground. No matter where I want to move it to, its natural position is going to hang back towards the ground. So this would be what we call a putter with a lot of toe hang.
Sure.
And you've got a couple others.
And a putter with a lot of toe hang, what kind of arc does that require?
Well, I mean, it's going to work best for somebody with a pretty significant arc in their stroke.
Strong arc. Okay.
So you're going to show, this is the face balance putter, I believe.
The blue band, yep. Face balance.
And you can see here, no matter where Diego tries to balance this putter, the face is going to want to point directly at the sky.
Yep.
And so this is sort of designed for somebody who putts more with a straight back, straight through putting stroke. Yep. And then we have, with Ping, the green shaft band. And you'll see here that this putter, the toe hangs just ever so slightly towards the ground. It's not quite face balance, but it's not sort of a moderate or full hang. This is what we would call maybe a slight hang putter. And this is a good option for somebody who has a very slight arc in their stroke.
Yep, exactly.
Now, when it comes to the different types of strokes we're talking about, there's really not right or wrong. It's what works best for you. And like the golf swing, most people have sort of a natural putting stroke. So
sure.
The idea is probably to start with your stroke and then pick a putter that fits that. So it's not right or wrong, it's preference and what comes natural. So to give you an example of kind of what this looks like, we're gonna set up a shaft on the ground and show you sort of what these three different strokes look like. And what you'll notice here is for straight back and straight through, the alignment aid on the putter stays right on the center of the golf shaft,
mm-hmm.
back and through. With a slight arc, you'll see the putter work slightly to the inside on the way back, slightly to the inside on the way through, and with a more pronounced arc, you'll see the putter work well to the inside and well to the inside.
Mm-hmm.
And again, whatever comes natural to you is the way you probably should putt. But what you have to do is figure out what's natural to you.
Exactly.
And so there's apps out there. You can go for putter fittings and have laser technology tell you what's going on with your stroke.
Mm-hmm.
Or you can even get a friend just to use an iPhone to set up behind you stroke the ball with your natural stroke, and you'll be able to see. You can use a shaft like we did. You can use a chalk line. You can use a piece of string, and you'll be able to see what your putter's doing naturally. Is it working to the inside? Is it staying straight on the line? And once you sort of have that information, then you have a better idea of what you're looking for. Again, for somebody who has got a pretty exaggerated arc in their stroke, a putter like this with a lot of toe hang is going to help control the toe so that it doesn't release too much through the stroke. For somebody with a more sort of mild, I would call it, arc in the stroke, something that has a little bit of toe hang is going to work great for them, like this putter here. And then for the person who's straight back and straight through, the face balance putter is going to be a great option. And of course, another big component with putting is, you know, people want a putter that looks good to their eyes.
Oh, definitely.
So you also need to sort of understand that going in. Typically, what you're going to see is most putters that have a lot of toe hang are going to be what you mentioned, a heel shafted putter or a blade style. The putters that have sort of a slight toe hang, oftentimes they'll be mid mallets and maybe some blade designs. And then usually the face balance putters are going to be more of your MOI type, bigger design, oftentimes center shafted. You're going to see that for a straight back, straight through. But the companies these days are building putters for every style. There may not be as many. Say you're a straight back, straight through guy and you want to use a blade, you can find that. You know, again, if you're somebody who really is kind of fighting it on the greens, that's a great place to start. Is my putter matching up with my putter stroke? Find out kind of what's natural to you with the stroke, and then you can go about looking for a putter design that's going to fit your needs.